The Federal Broadcasting Service. After the recent increased violence conducted by Union military forces, Federal High Command found it appropriate to launch counter-defensive actions. In order not to be fooled again by the Union military, the Federal High Command has chosen for a full offensive battle strategy. This strategy was found in effect for the first time in the past 2 days. Only a few hours ago, Federal High Command was contacted by Union rebels under the command of Tilk. They informed Admiral Akakios with the request of aid as they were about to begin a rebellion in past Union 05, living in harsh circumstances in that sector, under heavy militarized Union command. They had enough of the dictatorial Union laws, which were constantly forcing them into slave labor and thievery. These brave rebels successfully penetrated past Union 05 together with quick arrest federal forces. However, during the ongoing successful attack on a nearby Union starbase, several Union defenders showed up, warned by the already omnipresent GNL reporters. A short but heavy battle began, unfortunately not resulting in a victory for the Federals. The rebels were caught off guard by some gunsmith and some Heinz 57. Cordoned in, they surrendered to the Union forces. This left the Federals standing ground on their own without any geographical knowledge nor much preparation. Wisely, they decided to move out of the area. A defeat? Surely not. The Union has once more been warned. If they will continue their aggression towards the Federation, then a war will follow on their territory.